Hey everybody, in this video I'm gonna show you how to copy the Clubhouse profile link to share with someone else. Please don't forget to subscribe. Click on subscribe button and tap on the bell icon to get notified of our next video alert. Wow, nice, you subscribed my channel. Thanks. Now let's see how to copy my Clubhouse app profile link. Open the Clubhouse app. Head to People Picture. On this page, click on the share icon that appears top and near the settings icon. So that I get a share sheet with the suggestion to share a link via AirDrop, the recent used social media app. To copy the link, scroll the screen and tap on the copy. After that, you can paste on anywhere to save. For example, here I'm open a message app to share profile link with my best friend. Now I finding my last conversation with my colleague. And open it. Now tap and hold on to the text area so I get the paste option. Click on paste so the link appears here. Now click on the arrow icon to send it. That's it. So when we click on the message app link, it will get a Clubhouse profile in its Clubhouse app. It will look like this. Click on view profile to more about it. If the Clubhouse app not installed, then the profile will open on the browser. You can see on the above video card how to download and sign up Clubhouse account. Now let's see how to copy someone profile link. For that, open Clubhouse app. Find a user using the search bar and click on the search. Now on the user profile page, click on the three dots option called More button. A pop-up appears, so click on Share Profile. Now you will get a share sheet as we did before. Click on the copy to share with anyone else. So you guys, I hope you found my video helpful. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Goodbye.